probably still up and wired enough to work. No one's gonna search you when you're carrying around a dripping bag of mystery meat. And, you know, people throw out the weirdest things. Like Ron here, he got thrown out by his wife, left in the street. And I picked him up and found a use for him. Well, maybe I found a use for him before he got thrown out, and that was part of the reason it happened. She's a drunk prohibitionist, Ron. She's on the wrong side of history, but let's not sweat the details. Get us those bags, all right?
Squeezing that life out. It's an in and an out motion going on here. You have just played the token game. That's health.
Oh,
that's
shit.
Integration. That's what we are here to do every morning. Before we get started, we always hum. That's a chakra attack. Hey, shut up.
Yes, Dr. A.
What'd I just say? What'd I just say one more time? What'd I just say?
Dr.
A. You out there, what I just say? What did I just say? I said home. Bang, bang, bang! No. Bang the sound of me banging you.
Okay.
That's the sound of me attacking your chakra. We bring a Western street knowledge and Eastern spirituality together in a unified approach to contemporary integration. Such that the mind and body are one!
Look out, okay? They might know the trash truck's not theirs.
Nonsense be one. When you put sense and nonsense together, what the hell do you got? You got some bullshit going on in your mind. That's everything mushed together.
Yes, they do. Drop these guys and move on.
Cream, guns and butter, ants in your damn pants, and all that shit, cause you eat peanut butter ice cream, you gon' get diarrhea, and you want your ants in your pants.
Are they eating the butter?
They eat the shit, what the fuck they eat? Ants eat your shit, cause you ate that peanut butter and that damn ice cream.
Do the ants go, do they crawl in your bowl?
No, they just eat the shit that's coming out your ass. If things don't agree with you, that's it. Your mind is an app. Cheryl, you are a damn app.
Wow.
You floating!
Who figured the Vagos are here? You know what to do.
Now say and you float and rise yourself off the ground right now in front of all the people on the radio.
Okay, alright.
So you better rise! All really? Around! Defy gravity right now!
We need cover, homie!
How's my trash truck? You gotta take it to the gas station on Supply Street for the final collect.
Being honest.
You understand? She's floating right now. This is a karma compass.
Okay.
It tells you street shit and real shit. It's like one of them sensors that tell you if there are aliens crawling in the ceiling and they are getting closer and you freaking the hell out because you are like, this alien gonna drop through the ceiling, tile and whoop some ass. Right, Cheryl? That damn alien gonna come through that ceiling and whoop some human ass. What happens in the movies. That's it.
Grab the bags and look out for any more of them.
Run and you trip. Right? Not black women, but white women do trip. I'm sorry.
Sticking up a truck gang that I'd leave it. and throw them in the compactor, and move on to the next one. Second collection's in an alley off Espucci Boulevard. Straight for the final collect.
sure they're not following you? See, the Vagos can go places a U.S. extradition treaty can't. I mean, nice, hot places with beaches that'll otherwise attract a snowbird like me. Okay. Okay. Good. We got the Molly. I'll keep on moving. Come on. Away from here. Go for it. Ha!